3, 2, 1, starting with low beam. Low beam on. We'll let it run for a couple minutes. Turn it down to 5 seconds to turn on the stay on high beam. 4, 3, 2, 1. So right now you'll see the cycle rate from the LEDs, but to the naked eye it's solid. I cannot see it strobing or flickering. Alright, I'm gonna do one last second. Alright, counting down. 3, 2, 1, good to release high beam. Perfect. Engine off. And we'll wait till the low beams kick off. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna kick off. You can guys, what is it? Turn on the engine one more time then. All right, engine on, no difference. Oh.
Did you catch the lighting up or not? Oh, you didn't actually wear it? It briefly kicked on and off. All
right. So with the low beam on, when you turn off the engine and turn it back on, you'll see a brief flashing. But other than that, I don't see any difference, or nor does it strobe or turn off.